Now look at part two. For each question, write the correct answer in the gap. Write one word, or a number, or a date, or a time. Look at questions 6 to 10 now. You have 10 seconds. You will hear a phone message about going to play a hockey match.
Hi, Sarah, it's Tom. I just wanted to give you some details about next week's hockey match against a new team called Tigers. We usually play on Tuesday, but we're playing later in the week, on Friday. That's when everyone's available next week. We're going to their village for the match. I don't think you've been there before, but it's a good place to play. The village is called Ledbury. That's spelled L-E-D-B-U-R-Y. Write that down because it's not easy to get there and you'll need to find it on a map. Sorry, but there's no bus that goes to the village, so you will need a car. We can go together. Oh, can you pick up some drinks for the match? I've got all the equipment we need, and Sally's bringing fruit for after the match. Please don't be late. Meeting at 8 p.m. should give us enough time to practice before we start playing at 8:45. We'll be home before 10. Tired, but happy we won, I hope. See you next week.
Now listen again.
Hi, Sarah, it's Tom. I just wanted to give you some details about next week's hockey match against a new team called Tigers. We usually play on Tuesday, but we're playing later in the week, on Friday. That's when everyone's available next week. We're going to their village for the match. I don't think you've been there before, but it's a good place to play. The village is called Ledbury. That's spelled L-E-D-B-U-R-Y. Write that down because it's not easy to get there and you'll need to find it on a map. Sorry, but there's no bus that goes to the village, so you will need a car. We can go together. Oh, can you pick up some drinks for the match? I've got all the equipment we need, and Sally's bringing fruit for after the match. Please don't be late. Meeting at 8 p.m. should give us enough time to practice before we start playing at 8:45. We'll be home before 10. Tired, but happy we won, I hope. See you next week.
That is the end of part two.